that button.
Yes, I push already. Don't touch anything. Is it recording?
Don't press anything.
Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Professor Elojani Senghubu. I'm the first doctor of philosophy in international petroleum, minerals and energy. We are Nora Kotsi, and I'm a minerals and energy atomic expert and diplomat of the United Nations, and the world official secretary general of the United Nations. We are here at the United Nations, yes, of Nations. They were July 1st, 2023, and I meet people of Holland. So, and I'm delayed. I'm honored to meet what's your name? Margaret. Okay, from Holland. So, the people of Holland, short message, message of peace, message of health. I will to the program of health for those who have a cancer. Those who have any disease, this program at the United Nations. Europe is collapsing also, so we need to build economic prosperity and wish you prosperity for all in Holland and keep family safe because they are separating family. We got met a tribunal that don't give any consent to separate men and women. No, keep united, keep your husband, okay? Keep and protect your husband, okay? Don't let anyone to destroy your family, okay? The tribunal are in evil. Thank you so much for my honor. Thank you. Thank you.